Oh, the red.
Before we begin our Chuppah ceremony, which is the main ceremony in Jewish wedding, there are two documents which are signed. First document is Tnaim, which is historically was signed at the time of engagement when the bride and the groom were agreeing to marry each other. And they are signing this document in preparation for the wedding. Today, nowadays, this document is usually signed right before the wedding, immediately prior to the wedding. And at this moment, we want to ask two people to please come up as representatives of the bride and groom of the Kabbalah, and two people who are going to be coming as witnesses who are going to be testifying that this document is signed. I'm going to ask two people who are going to be the witnesses, please come up. This is going to be two friends of the groom, Neil Sara and Shimon Liss, and two people who are going to be acting as part of Kabbalah. You want to ask. He's Rabbi Mordechai Danner, who is the director of Baltimore Kollel and a teacher of the Guru Mechatna, and Zev Rinner, who is a longtime friend of the Guru Mechatna, please to come up as Rabbi Kabbalah.
Grrrr!